And here we go in 3, 2, 1, go. I can't show a pink phone on here. Right? Today we're jamming out to Tool, 4 Degrees. Stick around to the end for my critique and a little known fact about the band. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Close to the
there it is. 4 degrees. I know it's gonna piss a lot of people off, but I just can't get into that song. I mean, I'll explain it this way. When I grew up on this tape in 1994, I was 16 years old. And I say tape because I literally listened to a tape. And we always listened to it in the car. And then even when we switched to CD, it was in the car. And this is during the time where we didn't have a readout that told us what song we were listening to. I didn't even know the names of half these songs for the first 10 years I listened to Tool, because I never even took the tape out to check. It's hard to get the lyrics. And it was that way for a long time. So I think what we're going to find in a lot of this is this process is that the stuff that I have a harder time understanding, I forget, like Rosetta Stone, 4 degrees, I just can't get into it because I'm only getting half the message, right? I mean, I feel the message is he, you know, he wants to take somebody on like an acid trip and show them what the world can be like. And it's a fun message that they can, I don't know. I know a lot of people like this song, and I don't mean to hurt your feelings, but it's number 40 for a reason. More than one reason. It's just repetitive. I think we're finding a theme here. I don't like repetitive. That's not why I listen to Tool. I basically only listen to Tool. Sometimes I'll throw in some Floyd or, you know. Everything we're looking at so far has been repetitive. The good news is that's going to change soon. And I'm excited. I hope you're excited too. The fun fact for the day is, it was by sheer luck that Danny Carey ended up in Tool, because the drummer that they were going to jam with that day didn't show up, and Danny essentially played with I'm Out of Pity. We're all grateful for that. Thank you, Danny, and thank you, everyone. See you on the flip side. Again, it's one.